We're going to move on to the nuisance abatement committee report and notices. Let me see. Where are those?
The ones that are active?
Butch, if you'd do that, please.
Okay, this first one, Wayne Peterson did sign, and you had contact with him today on the 110 East 3rd
Wayne
Street.
Wayne called me before I came down to the meeting tonight. He asked me if we'd give him an extension to the...
Wednesday before Creek Day.
The 18th. He'd like an extension to it, including the 18th.
I'd like to cut her close.
Let's do
yeah.
the day before. Yeah. Let's do the 16th.
I agree. Give us a couple of days.
Give us a couple days. Because tell them due to Creek Day, we'd like it done by the 16th.
Okay, Joan, make a note of that. We'll send him a letter in the morning. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Anything else, Butch?
Let's see. We have Jim Feeblecorn. And that was to clean up the debris around that house on 112 South Walnut, and they have not signed. They have refused to pick up the certified notice. So I think I did see somebody there today if they were doing some cleanup or not. Did
Mike,
you have
have
notice
you observed anything?
I haven't seen anything.
Okay, well,
right. See him get that car out every once in a while. I wonder how long is that house going to stand there?
Well, it's not inhabitable, is it?
No, I don't believe so.
We'll start. I would think that it should be condemned, torn down, something
that's
be done.
What I would
because
like to
it
that, is that your wish, Counselor?
Yes,
to have the house condemned and torn down.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll send a letter to that effect to the city attorney, requesting the legal work to be done to before we do it. Okay.
Okay, the other one, Michael Clark, and you said he's got 30 days from the 26th of May yet to...
Well, whatever.
Comply.
It's actually 30 days from the date that green card is signed.
And he signed it on the 27th.
Okay.
What is that?
That's the Iverson Transfer Building.
Oh,
the shingles,
problem.
The roof.
And we've got Rigby's.
Mm.
Let's see. They did pick, did sign for the certified letter. It's a perennial. Yeah. June 8th or 9th, she's trying.
She called to say that she's trying.
Has plans to move much more. From front to back, back to front, or what? I don't know what you do with them.
Well,
what's your process with
them? I don't know. I haven't heard. I served the original on it. I haven't heard anything since, so I don't know what else Ward was doing.
Thank you.
Those take time.
The law moves slowly where it shouldn't and fast where it should.
And the other issue is the tree that's on the lean-to in the back that fell off at Gary's tree. And Charlie says he can't get anybody to move it.
Is it on their roof?
Yeah. He's supposed to be getting Dale to take it off, and Dale hasn't done it.
Keith, just let me ask you this. Do you think that we should go into a wait-and-see mode on what might be coming down the pipe?
If it goes to Sheriff's City and Wells Fargo or whoever has a mortgage on it gets it back, well, I think there's a couple of neighbors that are interested in buying it, if they can get it for the right price.
Well, should we go another 30 days?
Oh, it's going to take that long at least. I haven't heard anything more on it.
But something's going to happen.
I would think so.
Okay.
I mean, eventually.
Okay.
But when, I don't know.
It's not in a status where we can condemn it, is that right?
Yeah, I think you could, if you wanted to.
He'd probably go with child welfare.
Yeah, well, she's already working
but the
with
kids
them. She's already working with them, and I can attest that she's taken copious amounts of garbage out of that house already. So she is making an attempt.
They had the door open the other night, my wife and I walked by.
So,
my suggestion's table it for 30 days and let's see what happens. Anybody?
If I get a chance, I'll
visit. Has any different ideas? Why let's.
If I get a chance, I'll visit with Carmen and see if. Because that was a month or so ago, 2 months ago, whatever. She asked me if I knew any place to rent in town.
So. I know where there's.
Tell you, what would happen is if we. If we do paperwork and send it up to the magistrate, he's going to do the same thing that we're doing here, give him 30 days.
Mm-hmm. I just don't think, I think we're just kind of an impasse.
But it's like 30 plus 30 plus 30.
I hear it.
We went 30 years.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
You're right. Exactly.
I agree with you, RJ. Let's hope this other thing goes through.
Okay. Do we have any other